What's up guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can connect your Redmi 12c to your system and able to use it as your internet supply. I mean seriously, how you can use your phone as your modem and connect it to your laptop. So let's go right into it. So I have my cable and my phone. The next thing I'm going to do is to connect it to my laptop, which I've done already. The next thing I need to do is to connect the other end to my phone. So let me go ahead and do that. So I'm done. So after doing that, let me take you into the phone. Let me show you how you can go ahead and use the USB Ethernet on your phone. So let's do it. So right now, what we're going to do is we're going to swipe down from our screen to bring out the notification bar down. That is it. So bring it down again. Move to the right. Then come over to this hotspot. Press on it for some few seconds. Just press it for some few seconds and another screen will appear. Once that screen appears, we can now see it. USB Ethernet. We can go ahead and put it on. Also have Bluetooth Ethernet. Seriously. So once you put it on, you now go back to your system and you'll see you have internet on your system. You can now go ahead and start browsing. So I'm still going to show you the screen, how it looks once it's connected. So let's go ahead and do that. So now you can look at it. You can now see the internet icon that used to be round. It now has like a system screen and that says internet access. So I'm connected to the internet and I can go ahead and browse with it. So let me show you. You can see right here that I'm connected to the internet and I'm browsing. So that's how you can use USB Ethernet on your phone and using your phone as a modem to browse on the internet. Thanks for watching this video. If you want more videos like this, go ahead and subscribe. Bye.